friends, I'd like to welcome you to my channel, Crafting with Pat and More. Today, I am participating in an open collaboration called hashtag Practicing Puzzling with Friends. And it is hosted by my very good friend, Janita, and she is doing this from one of her three channels. She's doing it from her channel called Janita's Black Folks Well Wishes Arts and Crafts. Friends, while we're here, let's just take a look at the other two channels too. Janita's BF Well Wishes Grocery Hauls. That's where she does her grocery hauls. And then she's got another channel. She's got Janita's BF Well Wishes Gardening. I will be putting the information for these channels in the description box. If you don't know any of those channels, friends, you need to go over and check them out. To participate in this open collaboration, all you have to do is find a puzzle of any size, work on it, and update your progress on Thursday. In the title bar, you need to be for sure you put hashtag practicing puzzling with friends, and you need to put Janita's channel that she is doing this open collaboration from. And that channel is called at Janita's Black Folk Well Wishes Arts and Crafts. That's all you have to do to join. Friends, today I am working on a 1,000 piece puzzle and having a very hard time. But, but we all know I like a struggle. I've learned to smile through it and keep on going. Yeah. So friends, let's take a look at my puzzle. First, we're going to look at the picture of what the puzzle is supposed to look like. Then I'll see if I can find a picture from last week. And then we'll take a look and see how I did this week. So, friends, come on, let's look at my puzzle. Here's a good picture of the puzzle. Of the picture. Let's come down here and take a really good look. And that is what we are trying to make right here. Isn't that beautiful? Yeah. Well, here's a picture of the puzzle from last week, friends. Mm-hmm. Well, let's see how much I got done. Well, here we go, friend. This is what the puzzle looks like today. Sorry for the shaky. I'm holding it over. Yeah. I'm starting to get hopeful. Well, friends, let's get in here and have a good look. Gonna start on this side, and you can tell I made lots of progress. This corner is done. I just need to find some dark pieces here. Actually, the pieces are probably right here. I hope they're not mixed in with some of these other darker pieces, but I think most of these should be here. Let's come down here and look. Finally found the bottom piece to this puzzle. And I think I have straightened out the bottom here, so I'll be able to get more pieces in. If you haven't noticed, this piece has shifted over just a little bit. Here we go. I put all of those purple pieces away. Pieces that I'm not working on or areas I'm not working on, I put those pieces away. And that's what it looks like at the top. This is all new. I filled in a lot over here. I still have two missing right there. And where's the piece? I found this piece when I first got the bottom straightened out. I know it should go over here, but it just didn't fit right where it was because that piece was in the wrong spot. Oh, and this is a piece too that fits now. So that's what we're looking like today. So what do you think? I'm starting to feel very hopeful that I am going to make it. So friends, wish me luck. And if you saw anything that looked like it went anywhere, just let me know in the comments. I will be watching. So friends, until next time, I want to thank Janita for hosting this very fun open collaboration. I want to thank you for stopping by my channel. And friends, if you haven't started to participate, this is the time of year. Yeah, it's going to be starting to get dark early. It's going to start to get cold outside. Mm-hmm. A puzzle and a little hot chocolate is always a good thing. So I guess that's all I have for today, friends. So it's time for me to say bye. So bye-bye. Bye. You have a nice day.